Greetings, salutations, and all around. How the hell are you? This is probably going to be a tough one to get through. It's the end of 2018, and if you're watching this, we made it. It was a interesting year. Certainly started out interesting. Thanks, Logan. Making any and all potential trips to Japan that much more difficult. I'm not gonna lie, it was probably one of the harder years to endure. Just for myself. And I'll get into a bunch of that later, but for now let's talk about the reason for the season. Now, let's talk about, you know, the title of the video. This is essentially the end of the year channel update that I kind of want to make an annual thing now. I didn't do one last year. Because I'm pretty sure I had accomplished all of my goals in 2017. You know, finishing that damn Disney list. So let's get into that. If you were hanging around the channel at any point after April, you'd have noticed that the channel was just getting consistent updates, like almost daily. And that was because of what I dubbed the Great Channel Migration. It's where I was moving videos from other channels that were not eligible for the YouTube partnership program to this channel. One that was brand new from another channel blew up to the point that it became my highest viewed video on the channel, period. Monster Vlogs does not do that. Ever. Lately, especially over the past couple of months, you'll have noticed that we have experienced a bit of a slowdown around here. Like, maybe a video a week? Maybe a video every 2 weeks? And the long and short of that is because I ran out. I literally ran out of videos to post. Like, there are still some that need to be, like, edited and all that, but I kind of want to hold off on those, if only because, and I'm speaking, you know, strictly on the gaming side of things, like the RPG gaming videos. I want to hold off on those, if only to, like, build up another backlog, which, oh boy, another backlog. The backlog will be entirely games that I have kind of just left dangling and unfinished. So, yeah, you're gonna see a bunch of new gaming content from games that I have not finished. Ones that I will, that are essentially like pulling teeth to finish. Freaking Mega Man 9. Why did I start that? But yeah, after all the unfinished games are finished, I don't know what I'm going to do in terms of gaming. I'm going to leave that up to you. Again, we're going to leave that question for later in the video. Hold tight. So from gaming, we move on to monster vlogs, and yes, that will still happen. To something of a more interesting degree. I still want to attempt a video every other week with that, like every other Tuesday. Kind of keeping that schedule. So it'll still be like alternating Tuesdays between that and some Spaz and General videos. But I've been saying this for years, and if you've been following me on this channel long enough, you have probably heard this before, but I really want to do something bigger with that series, instead of not just like sit down after watching a horror movie or experiencing a horror related thing and just talk about it, even though, yeah, that's fun. But I kind of want to delve into more, like, sort of elaborate more on some topics. Like, Monster Squad has not been done yet. That's still a dangling thread that is annoying me. And it still bothers me to this day that we have not even, like, remotely done anything with that. And I kind of... And that's because I want to do something big with that. That was originally supposed to be the finale for, you know, our, like, Universal Monsters. Thank you, Haley. Series. But there are a bunch of other topics that I feel require a little bit more effort be put into them than just us sitting down on a couch and discussing that, because, you know, that's good for the post-viewing vlogs, you know, what the series started out as. Not so much for the other stuff. So we'll see if we get any of that off the ground in 2019. Speaking of more dangling threads, Guitar Hero Live and Switch accessories. I said at the end of my Hey Everyone video that Guitar Hero Live would be next. It's all filmed. All the voiceover is recorded. I need to edit it. And believe me, I will. And I'm going to probably put a little more effort into finishing that one next. Maybe have that out at the end of January. We'll see. We will see. And when I said I had a Switch accessories about to be fast-tracked, most of it's filmed. And that was before I finished writing it. But now other Switch accessories have been released. I need to incorporate those into the script, so that's going to take a little bit longer. But rest assured, it will be finished. Promise. But of course, the big project for 2019 is the Universal Retrospective. And some of you have joked that you're not going to be seeing it until 2020, and honestly, I'm right there with you. I can't begin to imagine when these things are going to come out. Like, I can definitely start writing them and rewriting them. And we will attempt to film them between January and March, like, before the super busy seasons start kicking in, because once summer is over, like, it's immediately into HHN, and right after HHN, it's immediately into Grinchmas, and I'll be sitting in front of this thing again. I don't know when things are going to happen. We'll see. But yeah, if any level of a miracle happens, maybe start to expect them in the summertime. Like I said, we'll see. But switching gears a bit, if over the last couple of months on the channel, some videos have popped up that no one really expected or liked all that much. And those were little parody songs. I apologize for nothing in regards to those, because that was foreshadowing of what is to come on the channel in 2019. And yes, I do want to start doing music stuff. You know, just kind of fill in the gaps here and there. And the first one is pretty much already done, and I'm really happy with how the lyrics turned out. I just need to sit down and record it again, and hopefully hook up with someone who knows a thing or two about music. I have already asked Garrett Elnej for his help, and he has graciously agreed. I hope. I think. The first one will be a full version of Pixar Fish Cartoon. Outside of that, I've already written a few more. One of them needs a little touch up. Another one needs like a full first draft rewrite, but the concept is there. But a big question that has been on my mind for a while now, I can probably guess what the answer is. But I kind of feel it needs to be asked. What are you guys here for? Like, really? Like, what is the content of mine that you come here to watch? Do not answer that in the comments. Because I have a reason. In the description, you will find a link. It is not a virus. I tested out with some friends. They joked it was a virus. It is not a virus. I have not been hacked. It's a link to a form, Google form, that I have made myself. It's my first one. Please be gentle. And that is hopefully the first of many RBG Productions surveys. This one specifically, 2019. It's going to ask you some questions, one that I already just asked you. But it's also going to have like questions regarding Patreon, other viewing habits, maybe some things that you might not be expecting. It takes about not that long. It is just a couple clicks, like maybe, I think it's about 10 questions long. There's one short paragraph answer at the end. But don't worry, I'm not grading you. I want to gauge some responses. And like I said, I probably know how it's going to turn out, but I have been wrong before. But that's all. That's all the fun stuff. And yeah, it's time. It's serious time. So if you do follow me on Twitter, again, link to that is in the description. Over the past couple of days, you may have noticed a thread that popped up. It is, as of this recording, it's currently pinned to the profile, but it went places. Like I've been saying, this year has been really rough on me, and this is just the short of it. This year has been rough on me, and I've been kind of bouncing back and forth with what I want to do going forward. Because I have a full-time job at Universal with nothing but opportunities, and there's even one that's open right now. Well, it'll be closed by the time this video is out, but it's there, and there are plenty of other opportunities. But on the other hand, I have this. I have YouTube. I have currently about 2,300 subscribers. And last couple of years, that number has gone up. So, which, like, I've been at a crossroads. I don't know what I want to do. I've never really been faced with this. But for the time being, I'll try to do both as best as I can. Obviously I can't neglect the full-time job. So if I go silent for a little bit here, don't worry. It's just work. It's just needing to work. And work some more. I like my job, trust me. I like the benefits of my job. Certainly saved me a lot of money when filming. That's for sure. But I've also been living with a lot of like mental illnesses. And I don't know what any of them are. I am undiagnosed. I would like to. I'd like to know. Like the survey, I have a pretty good idea, but you know, I don't know. So I want 2019 to be the year I finally get the help that I need and put a label on everything that's wrong with me, because I don't like not knowing. I want to know. And maybe that'll be for the better. I don't know. But I kind of have a reason for wanting to be better. And it's been I've been telling myself for so many years that, you know, I make these videos for myself. Like, I make them to, if nothing else, make myself laugh. Even though, you know, after the fact, I don't think they're any good, but, you know, at the time, I think they're amazing. I think that they're pretty okay. Yeah, I just do this to make myself happy. It's a good distraction. It's a good way to decompress after a hard day's work or, you know, a stressful time. Even if that itself creates more stress and more work. But the other day I was watching Yu-Gi-Oh! Bridged. Little Karibo. He's doing a series where he's like opening Yu-Gi-Oh! Booster packs and picking a card out to create a deck every video. Wish him a speedy recovery as well, you know, because he totally watches these videos. Literally one of the very first like internet creators I ever saw all those years ago. And, you know, just wish him nothing but the best because of that. But in the last video, he said that the reason he's able to do this even so many years later is because of the support of his fans. And I don't know why that notion never resonated with me until then. Like, I don't... Because like I said, like, I have been telling myself that I've been making these videos for myself and to make them happy, but I get messages every so often, either on Twitter or YouTube, that, you know, my videos, the things that I do, have helped, you know, people, have helped them, you know, from whatever is hurting them at that moment. And I can say I have said the same thing to many of my favorite creators. I had an opportunity to meet, you know, Aaron Hansen, the Game Grumps. And I was able to tell him, like, Game Grumps helped me. Hearing that about my work, I don't know how to process that until Martin said what he said. And even though you guys are like 2,300 strong, it's not just about me anymore. It's not. That's a lie. I'm making these for you. And I'll make damn sure that whatever it is, whatever style of content it is, that it helps make your day that much brighter. That it brings light to whatever darkness is. That's what I want going forward. It's all for you guys. Anyway, time to be a YouTuber, so. Like I said, links are all in the description, survey, Patreon, if you want. Probably not going to monetize this video. Let alone edit that entire section. So, here's 2019, folks. Let's kick some ass. Later.